Hi, my name is Kennedy Haught, and I'm a senior space science major from Canova, West Virginia. Several different schools to choose from. I'm from West Virginia and they offer a lot of tuition money if you choose a school within the state. My passion had always been astronomy and I loved space, and so I thought I really wanted to study that and study the night sky. So I looked at several different schools, but none of the programs compared to Morehead State University. When I came here, I found out that not only did I have the option of studying space and the natural things that already occur in it, especially with our 21-meter space tracking antenna, it's really rare to have at a university, but I could also build things right here in our clean room and put them into space and launch them, knowing that I had my hands on that exact thing. And so suddenly my passion turned from viewing what was already into space to making things and putting them into space. And that's why I came to Morehead State University. I think people don't realize exactly what we have here at Morehead State. Yes, we have an amazing nursing program. We have some of the best teachers that we put out into Kentucky from here, but the real hidden gem is the Space Science Center. Not only, the program itself that's taught to the students is 1 in 5 in the country, but the facilities that are available here and that you get to learn on and be taught from and have skills in, it's amazing. Not only do we have the 21-meter space tracking antenna, which can track any given pulsar, galaxy, planet of your choosing, but it can also track all of the satellites that are orbiting around the Earth, and even satellites that are going to be orbiting around the Moon, which we're going to be launching very soon. We're really excited about. Lunar Ice Cube is one thing that I'm going to be working on for my senior project. I think it's important for everybody to know that you don't have to be a genius, you don't have to have the highest test scores, you don't have to be great at math to be able to be a space science major at Morehead State University. I feel like I myself don't necessarily fit the mold. I'm like a classic blonde girl, I'm obviously in a sorority, but space science has always been my passion. And when I first got here, I think people underestimated, exactly what I was capable of at the Space Science Center. But here I am, a senior, I've done it. I passed Calculus 1 through 3. I went through differential equations. I'm in linear algebra now. Anybody can do it. Don't let the math hold you back. That's what the tutoring center is for. That's what I always tell people. The physics is what you should really worry about, but nah, you can do that too. I'm just kidding.
Kennedy's an excellent role model. She, as you might have seen, doesn't quite fit the typical paradigm for a space systems engineer, but I think she represents what we would like to see as the new paradigm. So I think she's an outstanding role model for young women, and she's frankly an outstanding role model for all students entering the space science program.
One of the best experiences I've ever had was traveling to South Africa to teach young women about space science and about space systems engineering, and to encourage them and inspire them that they too could be a senior in the program. I've traveled more in the last 4 years while I'm here at Morehead State University than I have in my entire life. I had never been outside of the country before I came to Morehead State. My first summer after my freshman year, I was literally interning at Cal Poly, and they build a small sats there too as well. Actually, the co-inventor of the CubeSat works there. And I got to study under him, and I got to see what they were doing and observe. And I literally spent the summer by the pool and building satellites my very first year after my freshman year. Just by being in the Space Science Center, you set yourself up for opportunities that you can grasp at. You just have to be prepared for when they come.
Kennedy has embraced the opportunities for a space science major. She has passion that is unparalleled. She inspires other students. She inspires the faculty and staff. She is an amazing young woman.
Really, what the Space Science Center does is it gives you a tool belt of skills, as I like to describe it. You learn a little bit of everything about what goes in to putting a satellite into space and making it work. So even if you have the slightest skills in math or the slightest interest in anything to do with science, this is the place for you, because you're going to find something that you're good at, and you're going to find something that you're passionate about, and you're going to find something that this economy needs, most importantly. Every time you swipe your credit card at the gas station, every time you make a phone call, every time you turn on Dish Network, you need the satellites that we are training students to build here at Morehead State University, and that's invaluable whenever you're trying to get a job after you graduate. My name's Kennedy, and I'm just having the time of my life at Morehead State University.